And I want you to punish who's responsible for murdering this poor little rabbit. People. We cannot sum up a man's life with a bunch of numbers on a computer screen. We all need to look into our hearts and go, do I think this dude is gonna die in a few years or not?
I'm gonna be a better person from here on out. That's final. That's absolutely the way it's gonna be. That's official. You were right, I was wrong. We got a family here. I'm gonna start acting responsibly.
This is all wrong. I don't know what it is, but when I kiss you, it's like I'm kissing my brother.
I love New Mexico. Honey, we'll go with you.
No.
Why not?
Because we've already paid for the room.
No. This is our family vacation. We'll go with you.
But you...
Wait!
We'll go with you. I am so sorry that I hurt you. I've been really dumb. I'm immature, I'm unthoughtful, I'm a friggin' idiot.
Why'd you do that? Why'd you light the fuse, man?
Why wouldn't I light the fuse?
Maybe because I was running towards you, waving my arms, yelling, don't do that?
Well, you got a point there.
I'm proud of you, Wilder. I've been waiting all these years for you to realize your potential.
That's why you and I had friction? God, I always thought it was because I fooled around with your daughter freshman year.
Why? What? I fooled around with my daughter?
What?
That boy is our last hope.
No, there is another.
Wait, really? Who's our last hope?
No, I was just going with it. It was a thing. No, he's our last hope.
Yes?
No, thanks. I don't eat flesh.
For what?
That's flesh that you're shoveling into your mouth. You know, that was like a living, breathing creature. You know, it probably had a name.
It's just baloney. My baloney has a first name.
Well, actually, your baloney has about 30 names, you know, because they take, like, the hooves, you know, stomach lining, ears, stuff like that, you know, and they put it into this machine and, like, out comes this sheet.
You know what? I don't eat baloney no more. How about a pickle?